Get off me arse. So I should say.
If you're reading this, it's too close. Or you're using yeah. Like that.
Yeah, I see them bumper stickers a lot.
They just, yeah. Dude, there's no such thing as a cool, like, play thing. No one looks yeah. at them anyways. I don't even know. If you have a cool one on there,
no.
I didn't see it.
It just says but, like, Stance Works.
It's still, like this thing over here. No one lost one this week.
Yeah. Yellow yeah, flames.
See, yeah, no guys. One noticed them yeah. then. If you kind of, like, walk over the car this way, like, mm-hmm. these colors combine in your eyes, and it's like, oh.
Nice.
But I lost one on the way up here, dude.
We're all swapping cars, mate.
I'm guy driving the support. V8. His name is, well, his company is...
This is my first time doing harnesses. And I'm kind of like the same as him.
Eh?
Eh. This is fucking weird, dude. I like it too much. This is sick, yo. I don't know if they should come off that easy. Might die.
Those cars were
blind spots are pretty good.
Take.
That shit was literally dumb. Oh my god.
Dude, like I do really like how different that fucking power band is on your car. It's so crazy.
Yeah, dude, it's like on and off.
It is, yeah, it's literally like, it's like, it's weird though, because like most, like my buddy's E92, he's got the big turbo on it, and like, it's like nothing, everything. Yours still has something like down low.
Some torque.
Yeah, like it's not too big of a,
no,
of a turbo at all for that.
No.
Like
no,
it's still like, I mean, it still fucking slaps the shit out of you.
It just pulls the red line. That's what you really need. Something that pulls off the red line. Dude, sick. I'd love looking at it in the rear view.
If you boys want your hats, hit our Instagram at Seven Valleys Garage or hit the comments. Just give us your name and we'll get in contact, direct contact, and set you up for the next order. Have a good rest of your week, boys. We're out.
Fucking right.